As long as we're talking about stupid constexpr tricks, I think that we should cover a couple of other random things. Well, while I'm recording these episodes back to back, but you're watching them a week apart. So thanks for watching C++ Weekly. I'm your host, Jason Turner. I am available for code reviews and on-site training. And on the off chance you were not already planning to, you should come to my workshop at C++ Under the Sea on October 10th on constexpr, or my NDC Tech Town workshop on September 9th and 10th of 2024 in Kongsberg, Norway. I just realized I have constexpr in one place in this example where let's see, if I remove that constexpr, then this code fails to compile. But if I were feeling particularly cheeky, I could make this a lambda. And then the lambda itself is implicitly constexpr, and I can get this code to compile again without needing constexpr anywhere. Well, that's weird, but that wasn't the point of this video. The point of this video was to go back to this version that doesn't compile, just to make you aware of this utility that has been added in GCC called dash f implicit constexpr. You would think after all these years I could spell constexpr. Wow, now this is the first time I actually tested this feature, so that will teach me to do that before recording an episode. This says dash f implicit constexpr make inline functions implicitly constexpr if they satisfy the requirements for a constexpr function. This is just a regular function, it's not inline. Let's go ahead and see what happens. Ah, there we go. So I make it inline and it becomes implicitly constexpr. That's interesting. And again, something that I don't really recommend that you rely on, because you're not going to get this behavior from any other compiler. So maybe if you're a GCC only shop, and if you've read my best practices book, which I haven't really mentioned in a while, I do recommend that you read it. I strongly don't recommend being tied to a specific compiler, and this would be one of those reasons why. You become too dependent on one particular compiler feature that's an extension to the language that no other compiler supports. Then you don't get the benefit of having all of the tools available to you that you could have if you can compile with Clang and GCC and Visual Studio in a cross-platform way. And I gave a talk so many years ago. It was my first conference talk ever called Thinking Portable. And it's basically all about this kind of issue. But anyhow, I thought you would find it interesting to know dash f implicit constexpr will automatically make any inline function that satisfies the rules of a constexpr function constexpr. It's got to be basically using the exact same techniques that lambdas use anyhow. So thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up.